7. Today we will be explaining what happened to me. I became severely fat. Now I'm disabled for life. As you can tell, I have skin tags under skin tags with stretch marks. Along with my best friend, Pita. Pita Griffin is my best friend. But what happened is that he's also fat too, so it's hard for me to carry him. I can't see anymore. This is very tragic to me. I don't know how much I'm gonna live. I can't speak properly anymore either. The evil Larpezian disease has spread throughout my entire body. Now it has become severely crippled and useless. So I cannot do anything anymore. All I can do now is speak in this very strange times. And today, I'm just going to drink some more beer because I don't know what to do anymore. It doesn't matter. And, you see, Ethan Larpez gained so much disease that it gave so much radiation that it made the house turn green. Now my house is green. I don't like this. Green is ugly to me. But I'm not green somehow. This is a stupid. This is the Larpezian disease. Also, the Larpezian disease has spread out throughout the entire family of the Legend 27s. Legend 27 Corporation may not function anymore. So thank you for watching, guys. This may be the final episode. JK, it's not.
'Flex fans are the best fans in the whole wide world. 'Flex on.